pictures. The winds from the storm in Kenosha County turned deadly. 12 News' Hillary Mintz shows us how the fierce winds killed a man while riding his motorcycle and what neighbors tried to do to save him.
The storm, packing 80-mile-an-hour winds in Kenosha County, snapped power poles, uprooted trees, and cracked sidewalks. But on 76th and 25th Avenue, storm damage left the neighborhood saddened.
Horrible timing, a freak accident that shouldn't have happened, and everybody's just in shock around here.
It was just after 8 p.m. when Jeremy Cobfell heard the winds howling, saw trees bending like never before, then saw one across the street give way.
I looked down to see where it was going to land, and I saw a guy going by in his motorcycle.
Neighbors say this man only lived a few blocks from here and was heading home, but when he got to this point, the tree that once stood here fell right on top of him. Jeremy ran to call 911 while neighbors ran to help him.
It got him crushed between the bike and the tree. So it took about maybe 10 guys in there to get him out.
According to Kenosha police, he was pronounced dead at the hospital. Neighbors don't know much about him, only that they saw him ride his bike on this street almost every day.
It was very horrible, tragic.
A storm this neighborhood won't soon forget. In Kenosha, Hillary Mintz, WISN 12 News.
The Kenosha County Sheriff's Department tells 12 News the motorcyclist is the only person who died in the storm. His name is not being released at this point. The damage left behind by the storms is pretty incredible. This tree was ripped from its roots along the shore in Kenosha. This is a picture of a downed tree in Caledonia. You can see a slideshow of the storm damage on WISN.com. While you are there, upload your own storm photos if you have them in the U Local site.